literally speaking, the first meeting when we came to Maysville, it was a testing meeting at best. And I remember that Donna spoke up and said, well, if Lindsey Wilson cannot meet, you know, at Maysville, then, you know, they can come over to the Mental Health Center and meet. And with that support, the meeting completely turned around and we were welcomed into Maysville. So I just want to say thank you, Donna. It just means so much.
Surely they knew that being this close to a microphone, I would not pass it up. I too want to add my sincere gratitude to Dr. Rigney and Dr. Bryant. Prior to them becoming involved in this community, Comprehend had searched for a graduate program throughout the state, quite frankly. And I think that we were on several people's 5-year plans and 10-year plans and 15-year plans. But we met with them, and in the first meeting, they said, well, we think we can do this in a year. Now, to be honest with you, I kind of thought maybe they were overselling it, but they managed to do that. I also want to sincerely thank the Maysville Community College. I want to very much thank the many people in the community who provided supervision and support throughout our 5 counties of the Buffalo Trace, and I'll even acknowledge those folks over in Ohio who have certainly benefited from the program. And back to the community college, I did want to say, I want to thank not only the leaders of the college, Dr. Julian and Dr. Story, but the many secretaries and support staff and maintenance staff who helped us on the weekends when they were having to work also and getting very little from it. To be honest with you, being in class, I frequently was praying for that maintenance person to show up and make the professor end on time. And was very happy to see them on many occasions. And last, I do want to say, I know it's unusual for me to be getting a master's degree at this point, but it's meant a lot to me personally, and I want to mention two things that I think are truly outstanding. One is, not very many people get the privilege of being in class with one of their children, and I had that privilege being in class with my son, Stephen. And I think fewer people get the opportunity to be able to graduate with their daughter-in-law. And I get that privilege today with Lauren Gons Penrose. So thank you for that opportunity. It has been very special. Thank you.
Now I've reached the point of this ceremony that it's of course the focal point because we get to focus on you guys, the graduates. And this is your opportunity to be recognized for the great achievements that you have made. And so now we will begin the pinning. Would the undergraduate class please stand? Thank you.
Susan R. Bramwell. Judy S. Coy. Heather M. Douglas Wheeler. Misty L. Elliott.